Dad. Hello everyone! Welcome to Mom and Dad's first behind the scenes video diary, hosted by Lindsay Middleton.
Just gonna take a quick peep. Got Lauren, Wendy, got Corey, Kelly, Daryl, Adrian. I don't know her name, so it's fine. So we're waiting for someone else who's small and ginger like myself. How excited are you for this, Jason Lieber?
I just got nervous, like when I was like 5 minutes away from showing up here. I was just like, uh-oh. I wasn't expecting this.
Most of that, and I think everyone was thinking you were nervous about the baby coming.
Oh, I'm actually not at all nervous about it. I'm like, nah, bring it on. Fatherhood, I'm in.
But this baby?
This. Would you like to show it off?
I'm about to unveil to people that I really, really care about their opinions my thing, and that makes me a little nervous, I'm going to say.
Watching Caitlin Medrick trying to get on the Wi-Fi.
It's spelled P-H-R-E-I.
It's a spelling test.
That was pretty quick.
We're over here being like, what's another way to say success.
She's in. She's on. She's ready. She's ready to read her lines.
I'm ready.
Caitlin, how do you feel about this? You've made it onto the internet.
A little nervous.
She did it?
I've never experienced it before.
Let's get you in focus.
Yeah, I've never experienced it before.
So how are you feeling being our official behind-the-scenes documentarian?
I feel excellent.
Yeah?
I am.
He did a
very
good
Kate.
Podcast on the...
You look really great today.
Oh, yeah. I saw you posting it, I think.
I tried.
Great and Kate turned around.
I had pizza for breakfast.
Oh my goodness. Oh my god. I love you even more now.
Do you ever want to do?
You're so dazzling.
Who's this?
Don't leave me.
Well, someone's doing wine, eh?
Well, I might.
What's the test?
Oh, that's right.
I'm just undecided. My invisible girlfriend.
Sometimes I don't know what the title is going to be, and so my working title, instead of saying untitled, I just put it without a title, because there's the naming convention that has to have with and out. But then, you know, I often, like, what I do is in the VIP Facebook group, I'll post episodes early there, sometimes they'll do even, like, rough cuts and whatnot in there. And so it's happened a couple times now where they've seen the episode early, like, before the rest of the audience, and then I ask them, okay, so what do we call it? And actually, it's a couple episodes been named by the audience. Out with Doubts, I think. That was me. Mm-hmm. I would just tell the audience.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
So nice to see you.
It's so good to see you.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we'll just find a new actor. You rolling?
Yeah.
We just finished. So, what do you guys think?
Awesome sauce.
thank you guys. Today was awesome. Thank you, everyone.